Are you getting Valorant Van 128 error? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your PC. When you see Valorant has encountered error 128, restart your PC. But before that, close all the Riot client related processes in the Task Manager. To do so, right-click on the Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and look for all the tasks related to Riot client. Right-click on each process and select End Task option. Now restart your PC and then restart your game and see if the issue is fixed. If the error persists, go to the next methods to fix them. Method 2. Enable VGC service. Riot Games VGC service should be running, else you can get Valorant Van 128 error. Press Windows plus R keys to launch Run utility. Type services.msc in the Run command box and hit Enter. Search for VGC and right-click on the service. Open its properties. Change the startup type from manual to automatic. Then click on Start. Next, click on OK. Restart your PC once done. Then relaunch Valorant and see if this could fix this issue. Method 3. Delete VGK and VGC using command prompt. Type CMD in the search box and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Click Yes to confirm. Type SC space delete space VGK in the elevated command prompt window and press Enter. Next, type SC space delete space VGC and hit Enter button. Once done, exit the command prompt window. Method 4. Reinstall Riot Vanguard. Open Control Panel using Windows Search. Set the View By to Category. Click on Uninstall a Program option under Programs. Find Riot Vanguard and right-click on it. Select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Once done, restart your PC. Riot Vanguard will automatically get installed in your PC. Check if this could fix the issue. Method 5. Reinstall Valorant. If no other method could help you fix the Valorant error, reinstall the game. A fresh installation of the game can fix the issue with the previous installation file that may be responsible for the error. Open Control Panel, click on Uninstall a Program option under Programs. Then scroll down the list of installed programs and look for Valorant. Right-click on Valorant and click on Uninstall. Follow the instructions given on the screen to finish the uninstallation process. Reinstall Valorant and this time you should not get the error. Method 6. Contact Riot Support. You can also reach out to Riot Games support page for help. Submit a ticket and follow the instructions provided by the expert team to fix the problem. And there you have it, the solution to resolve the Valorant Van 128 error. We hope the method has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.